Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be testing whether you can farm more if you are at Diamond Beach or at Enchantix High. Come along with me for this journey. We will first start off by doing 10 minutes of farming at Enchantix High. Keep in mind that I do have those diamond multipliers. And I will go ahead and speed this up for you, but make sure to pay attention to where all of these high value diamonds are, because there are locations that they respawn frequently to. we made it over to Diamond Beach, and we started off at Enchantix High with 216,432 diamonds. And after 10 minutes of farming, we ended at 220,854 diamonds. Let's see what we can collect on Diamond Beach here in the next 10 minutes. It is worth noting that I do use flight speed here on Diamond Beach because the diamonds are much further apart. And over at Enchantix High, they're close together, so I don't bother using my flight speed. But remember, the control here is time. So we want to know how much we can collect at each place within 10 minutes of farming. I'll go ahead and speed this up for you guys. We ended with 222,738 diamonds here at Diamond Beach. So let's go ahead and do the math together.